Evil 7 the beginning hour midnight version. I know I'm playing this a bit late, especially with Resident Evil 7 being out. But I can't afford it because it's a lot of money. So I've put the
Because I'm poor.
I put the shameless plug in the description if you've noticed. And also, get ready for Resident Evil 7 beginning hour. This time I will actually be playing it, and I know I will because I've been playing it quite a bit lately. But just stay awesome for this live stream, please. By the way, we've also got what's your channel again? Who uploads 30-second clips of absolutely nothing? But yeah. It's not gonna be like the last live stream where I didn't do anything at all because I was way too scared.
It's the jump scares in this game because I will shit myself.
Yes, there is. Only one or two in the demo anyway. Is your connection working?
Yeah, I'm just watching the live stream.
Yeah.
Yeah.
By the way, I forgot to put a warning in the description. I may swear quite a bit in this video, but yeah, it's a little disclaimer. Remember, this is a scary game. I'm not supposed to be immune to jump scares. I played it myself, so I know my tricks. I want to get a videotape to come back here for.
Oh, you tell, can you see them?
No, but I'll look at them after. Please don't spam me with comments.
Alright, can you hear the clicking?
Yeah, the clicking's in the live stream.
Oh.
Couldn't be any quieter. Not. Yes, I can get past this part, whereas last time I could not get past this part.
Taylor.
Oh god. I'm scared.
Did you just go in a room?
Yeah, I'm in a room. I've just put the tape in a box. As if you're in a cinema, please turn notifications off. Oh shit.
I think I should take the chewing gum out my mouth.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, yeah, I'm going to. Fucking hell! It was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. That scared me. New plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem.
Great commentating. On point, I may say. I should have put a warning at the start. Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Hi guys, I'm back.
Get out of the way.
Ooh. Spicy. After me? Okay, don't mind if I do.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, is it haunted?
I've seen this bit like 100 fucking times. I mean, footing, I did not say it, F-U-C-K-I-T.
This is creepy. By the way, I've never done this part before, so.
Have you really?
I've never actually played the tape, so.
I'm not gonna ruin it. I'm gonna let you scared. So,
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing. Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently. Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Oh god, no.
Oh god, no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, you
by the way, I'm scared as fuck. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! The fuck?
Taylor, watch this, scary as fuck. Watch, watch.
The fuck? Oh no.
Oh,
Oh shit, I hear this. This is some scary bullshit. Fucking hell. I'm really not liking this. For some reason, I think that tape might have changed it a bit. I'm live streaming right now. What's that noise? It's
hello.
Why? Why? Sorry. Stop it, Ew. I will mute you if you don't stop it.
I've turned the thing off, like you can't really hear
me,
but I turned it off.
What are you watching?
Nothing.
Don't bother joining this party, Kieran, if you're gonna watch shit like that. So fucking turn it off!
Tell her.
Fucking stop it, Kieran. Are you? Who's watching the live stream? Sprinter. I am shitting myself. Are you watching the live stream, Hill? I don't mind. I was just because there's an extra person watching. I don't know who the hell it is, but let's just say I'm scared. Oh! No! 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 No!
This is the biggest fucking...
Run, 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 run. There we go. Good, good, good. Run. Run in here. Put this in here. Put that in there. There we go. Stick that in there and then turn it and then push the toilet. Please, 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 please. Please, God, please, please, please. I can't know.
It's a gun.
Having you stream it is, my dear. Oh no. Oh no. 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 No.
Taylor, you're gonna shit yourself here.
Run! 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 This might be the first time I don't get the infected ending.
Taylor, have you got me muted?
No. Gonna get away. Run. Run. And if someone comes over, shoot them like a little bitch! Fuck are you! I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it!
Tell me you can do it. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you
can do it. Yes! I did it! Every other time I've been bitten and infected, so I've just fell down the ladder.
You got out, get in.
Oh my god! Small amount of LSD was found in his possession. Cause that's what happens. So yeah, that was Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, and I know there's a different ending, that's why I'm going to be playing this demo again in the same live stream because of the fact that that is happening, but give me 1 second while I go off the mic. Hello? 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 Sorry, but I'm having no just my microphone. Hello? 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 Okay. I'm just getting background noise out of it, so...
Taylor.
Wait there, let me tell.
Family. Taylor.
There.
Taylor, is that your American friend? Oh shit, I got... TV. Fuck off.
Your American friend, the one I was telling you about. Shit.
Who's that?
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to go.
You're gonna have to go what? What did you just say, Taylor? Breaking.
Right, let's play Resident Evil 7 beginning our ultimate ending. I got my Mountain Dew Gamer Fuel here for only the best of gamers.
Tell us, this is not just more.
Because only the most MLG of players. I'm going to speedrun through this second time because it isn't much different. There's only one or two differences. There's also an axe you can get. I'm not gonna tell you how, so I'll be spoiling it, but there's a way you can get an axe, and there's also a way you can get more ammo for your handgun. But
is that the difference?
Actually, you might end up seeing it this time because I'm gonna try and get more ammo so I can actually kill him this time. Because to get the opposite ending, you need to be infected anyway, so I don't mind. But also, for crying out loud though.
Tell her.
Yeah.
Can I just get your people to listen to this?
No, you can't. No, you can't.
No, look, it's not what. It's good, isn't it?
I had to turn my mic off. Just why I sort out the issues. But we might get the axe. I don't think we're gonna need it though. We don't need the derelict house footage neither, so I don't know why I'm going that way. If we go down here. Yeah, we'll go down here.
Oh, I just queefed.
Go in the bathroom. Oh. We go in the bathroom. But then, yeah. Fucking wow, dude.
I turned it off and put it back on. Fucking hell.
Of all things to say and of all things to do.
No, but I think I did.
Oh,
you just.
But,
so, like, I muted the microphone so.
Can any of you use their background noise? Still.
I didn't.
Can you still hear background noise? Yeah, well, my mics were too good for house use. This is why they need to shut the hell the mic 6 times.
Oh, fucking hell.
So yeah, we are gonna get the axe because I'm gonna get the extra.
Fucking hell, that stinks.
I don't wanna know about your fanny farts. We need to go down and get the lockpick by going down here so we can get the axe.
Sorry about that.
Alright, but, yeah, I'm...
Taylor, you're gonna die.
I know, right?
Oh no, I thought you were going out the main door.
That up. And then to get more ammo, we pick this up. We go back up. Well, I need to get bitten, so I'm infected this time, so I can show you the infected ending.
I'll watch out, Taylor, my dad's down there.
Is he?
Yeah.
Why is that surprising me?
Cause my dad's I'm a similar armor.
Oh, okay.
So like, I would not go out the front way because you will die.
Got an axe. Just bitch walk up, I smack him.
Nice work. Look at them moves. Oh. Oh, that actually did damage.
There we go.
Yeah, you can break one of them. You can break one of them. There's some inside of one.
I know, I've just got it, but I don't think there's any more left from the season. No, you just can break them for the sake of breaking them. But for frig's sake, alright, I can't do this. Crap! Ow! Can't deal with this shit.
Calm the fuck down.
Me wanna fucking kill some bitch.
The phone. Tell it, the phone.
Crying out loud. Right, back. But let's carry on. I don't know whether I should attack.
Just go for it.
Right, here we go, let's go! Push!
Tell, I thought someone was pulling you back there.
No, there's nothing pulling me back yet. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go timber!
No. Go to the front entrance. There. Fucking hell, I left saw my dad there, I shit myself. Oh, you fucking ugly cunt!
Right, there we go, we can get the gun. So I can get bitten. I only want to get bitten once, that's why I'm going to get the gun. Or else, really,
only one, my dad's chasing you, one.
Nah, he won't be chasing me anymore. He can only stay in that bedroom because he guards the key for the attic.
He likes playing with the toys.
Does he? Well, at least this time round I actually played the demo and not just got wimp being a wimp.
I fucking shit myself off. My first words in my head, fucking you ugly cunt, for some reason. Sorry.
Does it take more health off him if I shoot him in the head?
Yeah, probably is. That will do. Fucking hell, that's me, man.
No! I have to do it again! Oh no! For God's sake. It's such a stressful thing though, because once you get trapped by the monster thing, you're gonna get bitten. I don't know why I didn't run out.
Should have just got an axe.
I could get bitten and then killed him. Well, I had the axe, that's the thing. I don't need as much ammo as I did this time, that's why I only had like... I wouldn't have had to reload as much if I hadn't done it. I could have just kept on shooting him. Till he died. How many shots does it take from a handgun to kill one of them?
Probably like low as it fucking
sprinter in the head. Is it like 3 bullets to kill a beast in the head? Yeah. Just boosh. You just like move, bitch. Boom.
Sprinter. Do you have the game?
Yeah. Right, what I'm gonna do.
Have you ever seen the film, buddy? It's good.
What I'm gonna do this time is rather than go get the.
It's like an elf, he's like a dwarf.
Shit, I'm just gonna go straight in. Get the attic key and go straight back out. I think I can do that. Oh no, I have to go up to the roof so I can actually get the basement key to get the attic key. Is there a way you can get the front door key?
Yeah, open the front door.
Sprinter. Is there a way you can get the front door key? I'm just asking because I'm trying to get the demo to get a different ending, but it's really difficult. Yeah. After a while, you just get used to them beasts walking around corners.
That's the front door key. That's the front door key.
It isn't the front door key. Can you use a lockpick to get out? Do you think?
Yeah. Just run out the front door.
I'll go get the lockpick and I'll try and get out that way. And hopefully I get a similar ending.
If you run out the front door, it's already open.
You can't get out the front door unless you have a lockpick.
Right, go the front door.
Sprinter, you know in the full game? Can you
tell him, please don't go down here. Just go to the front door. Just go to the front door. Tell him, shit myself.
Can you use a lockpick to open a door?
Yeah, the front door.
No, can you just use a lockpick?
Tell him, the front door key. It's already in.
Shut up.
You just go in there. Tell him, no, you fucking dare.
You're a dick, Dad. No, door. I can't wait for you.
Ah, you fucking cunt. Fucking hell. Fucking.
Right, so we're gonna get the infected ending this time, which is the ending I was aiming for. If you watch. Yeah. Oh no. Life isn't good for you. Run for your life.
Right, go to the front door.
I know I'm infected, like, it'll show
down. No, that's not the front door.
Oh, no. The front door won't open unless you get the front door key, and I think you have to do a certain thing to do that. I'm limping.
I know where it is. Do you know the fire, Taylor? Taylor, listen. Do you know the fire?
Door key unless I think you might have to go down there, and I'm not going down there because I don't know. What
no, it's not down there. It's on top of the stairs. It's on top of the ladders.
Right, here's the infected ending. You might recognize this person.
Boy, you are nothing. Just a man without a family.
Like me, Dad.
There we go. The infected ending. I just heard the delay of like me, Dad.
Taylor, right, get out the front door. Taylor, get out the front door, right, what you do, right, you go under the fire, and on top of them ladders, there's a key. That's the front door key. And then you go to the front door and then done it.
You don't find the front door key.
Are you going to do it, Taylor?
Oh, the ladders you go down in the clip? In the...
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
try that.
The front door key's on top of them ladders.
Body down there somewhere.
No, you don't go down there, on top of them ladders, before you go down, there's some keys.
There isn't.
Like, right, there is.
There isn't.
What, do it now. Do it now, I fucking bet you. I bet you.
What, up the stairs?
Do it.
Where?
No, right, do you know where the fire is?
No, oh yeah, yes. And then you open up that room. Kieran, are you still up? Sprinter, you must still be here. Sprinter? Sprinter, are you the only one here? Oh no, this is scary. Are you watching the live stream still? He's telling us to go down here. But won't let me go down here. You're my proof. I can't go down there. If he ever asks. You could just say, nope, he's tried already. Let's play the piano. I'm rejected. What? Told us? Yeah, he wants me to find the front door key. I don't know where that is. You know the front door key that's for down here? And round here. Over it. It's not even another ending that I can do in a good amount of time. You know here? I know, he was talking about the stairs. I don't know what he was talking. Creepy baby bitch. He meant that door there. He was like, can you get out? I'm like, I don't think you can, you know. Sorry, I'm singing the Resident Evil 7 songs. I just love them. I've been listening to them way too much. I'm addicted. Right, Yeah, I know what he's talking about. I think he's just like going epic noob on me and like, oh, go to the fire. Go here, do this. Like, there's no freaking key here. Like, I know there isn't. Look, there's a family. Who's that dude? He was a guy who was just in the party. The kid who couldn't. Yeah, I'm not gonna say. It's confidential. Although I told you, so I don't know why I care, but I'm not gonna. There's nothing there. I'm telling him through game now. So chat even to Yeah, he keeps telling us to go to the fire, but what he doesn't know is I've just bloody been to the fire. There's nothing there. There's no water in the tank. Like, I don't think there is any other ending, apart from maybe trying to axe the door down, or some stuff like that. That's all I can think of, anyway. If you have better ideas, tell us, but... Because throughout the demo, you get the basement key. I don't think the lockpick can open the door anywhere, like the front door. He wants me to find a way out the front door, and I think there should be a way. I just don't know how you'd do it. Because if there's a door locked, whenever there's a door you can't get through, try and get through it. I want to get the phone ending, but I don't know how. Okay. I want to punch it. Yeah, it's like... Right, wow, that was the weirdest shit I've ever done in my life. Right. I'm confuddled. Where the hell is the front door key? Yeah! I think he's going a bit, cuckoo. Yeah. Go to the fire, under the fire there's a lever, and then go under. I've been in that under, and then I tried to go down the ladders, and what happened? Nothing. How long's after the live stream? Like, how long's the live stream been on anyway? Oh no, you can't check anything. Maybe you can use the lockpick for the door, I could try that, or maybe the axe. But like, if not that, I don't know what else you can do. Like, I know a lot of the other people I know who've played it have got a different ending to what I've been trying to get. But I seriously am confused because I don't know how to get the ending they've got. One, yeah, the key. The lockpick doesn't work. I'll show you what the lockpick might work. I think it works on the door upstairs. If you take so long, do you get a jump scare? Or you wouldn't know. I'm just asking, because I'm taking forever, aren't I? So. I know what you mean. It doesn't work. There's only one thing you can get. I could try and smash the door open, maybe. That's the only other thing I can think of doing. Yeah, there is. It's here. Try and get out. For for survival. Still doesn't work. I just put the axe through the door and then it did a slow turnaround, so I was like, oh, is it gonna jump scare me? Oh no, I'm scared. Can't do this, it's scary. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna have my... Nope. It works for the dad. Always works for the dad. Like, the dad can bloody walk through walls. Like, surprise, mother. Surprise, bitch. I so just want to get this over and done with. Yeah, that's where I went and got the axe. Oh no, I haven't done that yet. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm not looking forward to even trying that. Oh no, Jack's gonna rape me. I'm sorry, I really shouldn't make that joke. But, it's true. It's true. Should I try and attack him with the axe? Should I try and attack him with the axe? Is this where he'll spawn, do you think? Here. Where this goop stuff is. I like how Markiplier calls it goop juice. I am quite literally scared. Right, even though I know what's gonna happen. Do the truffle shuffle. Right. You push, 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 push. Because I don't care. I just want to kill him with an axe. Like, come on, please. It means I'm dead. Well, I guess that was Resident Evil 7. I might just start up a new live stream in about 20 minutes, half an hour on a different game. But I think I'm going to have a rest because that was interesting. But that was Resident Evil 7, the beginning hour. I got somewhere this time rather than 11 minutes of me being so scared I could not get off the friggin' bolt cutters. So I'll see you all soon. And unfortunately I can't afford an intro, so I mean an outro, so see you later. Bye.